especially in view of the fact that the electoral process has already been interfered with by the effects of this order.
Discussion with counsel for the applicant. We did not concede to the extension because we did not even discuss the status of the internet. Counsel for the applicant indeed indicated to us that we'll be moving court.
Court has directed my client, the Electoral Commission, to look at the issues being raised by the applicant and find a way of settling them outside court. Like I indicated to court, I shall take the position to the commission to look into the issues and shall immediately report to court.